21st June, Feast of St. Aloysius Gonzaga. Aloysius Gonzaga was the first born in a powerful Italian noble family, one that was deeply involved in the ongoing business of dealing and double dealing, treachery and betrayal that marked the political life of the time. Aloysius was thrust into adult responsibilities at the age of 4 when he began his training as a soldier and courtier. At the age of 8, he served in the country of Grand Duke Francisco. Aloysius Gonzaga began to suffer from kidney disease and in the process of recovery, spent time in spiritual reading and prayer. At the age of 9, Gonzaga made a private vow of chastity. The political intrigue and corruption surrounding Aloysius would take the lives of 2 of his brothers, but he had strong spiritual allies. Aloysius Gonzaga received his first Holy Communion from St. Charles Borromeo. Aloysius also began to teach catechism to young boys. Much to the displeasure and anger of his father, Aloysius announced his intention to become a Jesuit. His family tried to convince him to be a secular priest so that they could buy him a bishopric. Aloysius was adamant, and at the age of 18, he signed away his legal claim to his family lands and title. In 1585, Aloysius was accepted as a Jesuit novice. In Rome, his spiritual director was St. Robert Bellarmine, who counseled Gonzaga to spend less time in private devotions and more time befriending and counseling his companions. Never in good health, Aloysius successfully continued his studies. When the plague hit Rome in 1591, he actively cared for the sick. Aloysius developed the symptoms of the plague and died soon after on June 21st, 1591. Aloysius Gonzaga was canonized in 1726 and named Patron of Youth.